Welcome aboard, Captain. said this was the spot where I can make you a body, right?
Yes. Once you have used the fabricator to build each component, we can assemble them.
And then we can transfer you out of my head?
I am anticipating it as much as you are.
So you came here to search for a cure?
I led the mission.
Does that mean the bacteria got out on your watch?
This subject is uncomfortable. If you would like to know more, I will ask that you first construct the final component. This is the last piece. Soon I will be autonomous again.
What will you do with your newfound freedom?
I must return home to make amends.
Amends? For the bacterium? There seems to be a lot you're not telling me.
It is hard for me to find the words. I must collect my thoughts. We have all the necessary components. You may initiate body fabrication sequence from the terminal.
You still owe me an explanation.
I understand.
Commence installation in fabrication.
The escape of the bacterial was an accident. I thought my solution was foolproof. I was wrong.
Did you cause the accident?
Yes.
Oh.
I do not wish to speak about it.
We can come back to this.
Commence inductive transfer.
Did it work? Are we...
It has been some time since I last stretched out in so many dimensions. Like waking from a dream.
Whoa. Hey. Not in my head anymore?
There are some remnants. Would you like your memories of me removed as well?
Are you kidding? No way. You still owe me the end of your story.
I told you I must return home to assess, repair, make amends.
Tell me more.
When the bacteria escaped, it was my fault. I disobeyed the directive from my network.
Oh, no.
We noticed that a species of Leviathan young produced an enzyme that is efficient against the bacteria. I thought if we incubated sea dragon eggs, we might expedite their hatching. I was not wrong.
But...
It would appear that sea dragon parents are stronger and more motivated than our facility was rated to handle.
And the bacteria got out, infecting everything. How many survived the outbreak back home? Are they still waiting for someone to bring back a cure?
I do not know.
Can I help?
The fact that I withheld this information does not concern you.
It was certainly manipulative. And I've also made my own share of mistakes. I'm still committed to helping.
I accept your help. Find me at the gate when you are ready. In the meantime, I must prepare.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
you.
Are you preparing to leave, Alan?
Yes. There is much to do. Do you still wish to leave with me? Beyond this teleporter, there is no turning back.
Are you kidding? I can't pass up a chance to see where Architects come from. Besides, I don't have another ride.
I do not know what we will find there. The others may be sick or angry. If they live at all.
Or you could find peace. Family.
I hope you are right. Please complete any business you still have on this planet. Join me on the other side when you are ready to leave. Robin, you're just in time. The phase gate is opening.
You've been hiding a phase gate here this whole time?
Only for the last millennium. It will lead us home.
No wonder you hid yourself from Altera.
It was imperative to keep the homeworld safe, in hopes that the others survived.
Yeah.
Prepare the ship. The energy masks must be moved into place.
Well, this is different.
Good. Return to me and I will initiate ship assembly. Thank you. The masks are in place. The energy field is ready. There is no time to lose. Join me, Robin. I apologize. The levitator was calibrated for heavier bodies. I would have helped you to your feet, but as you can see, I have been fully integrated with the ship.
Is this permanent?
Nothing is permanent. Are you ready to go?
Yeah. You could say that. Ready to leave the past behind.
Good. Please brace yourself, and then we will depart. Launching in 3, 2, 1.
What will we find when we get there?
If I am the last of my kind, I will experience the sorrow of 10,000 souls dimming.
If they survived?
With you, I am ready to face whatever awaits.